the cup? Okay, Ron, Hermione, we're looking for Hufflepuff's cup. If you were in the kitchen and you were Lord Bonermort, where would you hide the cup?
Harry, I really don't think Lord Bonermort would make it that obvious. There's gotta be a trap. Hermione, there is only one reason you should ever open up your mouth. And you know what? That's not to talk. If we're gonna find a cup, we're gonna find it in the cupboard.
Sock, smash every single one of them goddamn cups, and the one that screams is the whore dick. All right, do it now.
Ooh, Hattie, you know I don't like touching that sock. It's dirty.
God damn it, whore Morty. You know who I am? I'm Harry Potter. I'm the motherfucking chosen one. When I say something, you do it. Not just because you're a woman, but because I'm the motherfucking chosen one.
Yeah, Ron, things really haven't been that easy. Hey, you remember when we went to go get the locket after Ron bailed out because he was being a little bitch? Because he didn't have his football on his TV anymore. Remember that, Hey?
Oh, yes, Hermione. I remember the trip to go get the locket, Hermione. Do you remember what happened when we got the locket, Hermione? Hermione, wand's out. Okay, so, where do you think Bonermort would have hid the locket?
Hey! I said we go to Godric's Hollow. I don't know where he would have hid it other than... I can only pinpoint the town, Harry! I don't know where he hid it!
Oh, okay, Hermione, you don't know where he hid it. Well, a fat lot of good you are, woman. Jesus, okay. Only taking a guess. Oh, motherfucker. You see that, Hermione? That is why they call me the chosen one. Fuck, I'm good. Okay, Hermione, get the sock so that we can kill this thing and get the fuck out of here.
Hattie, I...
God damn it, Hermione! What?
Hattie, I'm really sorry. I left the sock at the Petero's house. I forgot to grab it.
Hermione! Your mouth is moving, but I'm not getting any pleasure out of it. How are we supposed to kill the whore dicks without the sock? Fuck! Oh, oh, someone's coming!
I am Lord Bonermort Snake Nagini. I'm pretending to be an old lady.
Wait. Mort wants to have happen. I am the sorcerer, and I have the secret to the Dickley Hallows. The Dickley what's? Why does everything in this entire series have something to do with dicks all the fucking time?
Taking some time and I've been keeping to myself. I had my eyes upon the prize, ain't watching anybody else. But your love hit me hard, girl, yeah, you're bad for my health. I love the cards that I've been dealt. Do you feel the same as well? You know I used to be in one league, I'm out for people want me for one thing, that's no.
Chucky at? He didn't debrief. Agent Johnson, Chucky had to leave. Business trip. A business trip? He disappeared right before the Snapchat war. Where did he disappear to? He didn't even tell us, Deborah. Well, you see, Agent Johnson, I might have been all up and in and around all of Mad Chucky last night. He did tell me where he was. Lord Infinity took him hostage because, as we know, the dickless motherfucker, we know that for sure, is a goddamn asshole! Wait, you're telling me that that idiot that we arrested, Lord Infinity, the guy that never been in a war before, took Mad Chucky hostage. Agent Johnson, you have been employed by the federal government for the better part of 32 years or something, like some ridiculous goddamn fucking number. I wasn't even born yet. But there are still things that you just don't understand, Agent Johnson. Mad Chucky, he doesn't only work for the federal government. He works for the CIA. Which means that Mad Chucky had a purpose when he allowed himself to get taken. You're not gonna like what I have to say. Mad Chucky said, oh Christ. Said, oh Christ. Said, what is this?
confused as to what the fuck we are talking about right now.
Damn! Jeffrey! Shouldn't you be looking into the Russian investigation of Donald Trump right now?
Well, Agent Johnson, sir, it's not a Russian investigation. They're not investigating. We're investigating. So shouldn't it be like a U.S. investigation of Donald Trump?
Yeah, Donald Trump and muffin butts.
Yeah, Agent Johnson, and wet whales.
What?
Why are there so many whales that are wet? That just doesn't make any sense to me.
Even when the music stops, but come and strip that down for me, baby. Now there's a lot of people in the...
Hold the fuck up! The only one that ever ends the videos is Deborah! Because I got the tits, the vagina, the ass, and I'm a fucking whore!
Down for me, sweetie. You know I love it when the music stops, but come and strip that down for me.